My husband Ben hasn't been feeling right, so get what you need and be on your way.
They told us it would probably clear up by itself, but we should head down to that place they set up at the fairgrounds anyways. We're not really one for company, if you get my drift.
Let's just stock up and move along.
Like that, plenty more for your friends! Lights on!
We're leaving then. We'll be able to get some peace and quiet.
Excuse me! See that?
Come on. Still a long road ahead.
Revolver here!
Cocktail over here.
Revolver!
Been blocked since the collapse. You'll have to find a way through.
That'll do. Let me take care of this.
Been terrible. Stuck? No way out? I could go crazy. Like that lady and her husband. I didn't mean her husband was crazy, because he was dead. I mean, he might have been, you know, before the whole dead thing.
There has to be a way through.
Hold off, stop this here.
Assault rifle here.
I could use that.
I don't tell you guys enough how much I like you. I find it best to be open with your feelings. I mean, sharing is caring, right? Plus, we could die any minute.
Let's put our heads together and figure things out.
Take it.
prepared for.
Hey! Oh, we survived!
We lost contact with a patrol near your location yesterday. Be on guard for anything unusual.
Keeping that for me. Jesus. Is there a non-creepy trail?
Yeah, this is it.
I'm not here anymore. Something feels wrong, like something's watching us.
Go, go, go.
Ugh, I'm covered in this shit!
They mean this.
Machine gun. Now blow his fucking head off. Cover me.
There's an abandoned shelter ahead. It used to be held by a bunch of crazies. They moved on. Doesn't mean they didn't leave behind a surprise or two. The place is falling apart. So you'll have to secure it before you bunk down.
Over there. I'm just gonna come out and say it. You are a hell of a lot of wrong.
I'll be taking that.
Handgun!
Med's here. They'll help keep you in the fight.
We need this.
Watch out! Loader!
There. Sure, we could all do with taking a load off.
You see that?
Keeping that for me.
Look, over there.